of the Central Division there in Nuts Knob.
Yeah! Go, go!
Dedicated race hill on the front side, steep slopes of Nuts Knob. Good luck to the Nuts Knob race team! Woo! The Grand Traverse Ski Club.
Marley!
Grand Traverse Ski Club, coached by Libby Shuttler, skied at Hickory Hills in the heart of Traverse City, beautiful Traverse City, Michigan. A rope to only ski hill, but these athletes get a lot of laps as they look over the beautiful days of Traverse City. Good luck to Grand Traverse Ski Club! Up next from the UP, this is from Marquette Mountain, the Great Lakes Ski Academy. Coached by the legendary Wendy Moss. This team was the host to the Central Division qualifiers for this event. Good luck to our Great Lakes Ski Academy racers. Our next team hails from way up in the UP in the Keweenaw Peninsula. Let's make some noise for the Mont Ripley race team. Home hill for Michigan Tech, one of the fantastic hills up in northern Michigan. Good luck to our Mont Ripley racers. Up next, we have the Granite Peak Ski Team as we move to Wisconsin. The great state of Wisconsin. The Granite Peak Ski Team formed in 1987, now has 200 members just outside of Wausau, Wisconsin. Good luck to our Granite Peak Ski Team athletes. Up next, the Osblick Racing Team. Our Osblick racers enjoy the best 180 vertical feet you will ever ski. Ladies and gentlemen, the Osblick Racing Team. Good luck to our Osblick racers. Up next, another great little private ski club in Wisconsin, Heiliger Hugo, coached by Bob Larson. The Heiliger Hugo Ski Club is the bronze medal club of U.S. Ski and Snowboard, the oldest ski team west of the Appalachians, starting in 1935. Good luck to the Heiliger Hugo Ski Club.